What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Get Real Bass Fishing. I tried shooting this video outside, except it's super, super foggy. The video didn't come out good at all, and somehow I turned green. Here I am shooting it again inside over in my little fishing nook in my room. But today, we're actually talking about a bait that I think is going to be one of the best baits and most unknown baits for striped bass fishing in the fall run. This video is actually sponsored by my boys over at Catchco. Great quality baits, super inexpensive prices. If you guys want to go over, get your membership, get prices that are really, really low for high quality baits like this, I'll leave the link below. They really help this channel and help us push out some really cool content for you guys. So go ahead and check it out and let's start talking about this amazing bait. Let's go. So first off, the reason I actually got this bait was because last year during the fall run, we just kept seeing a bunch of sand eels just being washed up onto the shore, seagulls diving down, grabbing it, and that's where we were slamming bass on diamond jigs. So I went ahead and I looked for some products all over and I landed on the Exo Stick. This is a 5-inch bait. Let me show you what it is. Beautiful color, it's a green pumpkin color. Really good, high quality baits. Look at that. Super stretchy, soft, got a good scent to it, and it basically looks like a sand eel. We got this green pumpkin, you get a darker color, it's gonna match a specific color to the sand eels, but this green pumpkin is fantastic. Whether or not we put it on a jig, a trailer for a bucktail, or just like peg it like a Texas rig, 1/2 ounce weight, 1 ounce weight up there with an 8-aught hook or something just tough enough to catch a striper, this bait is going to slay, I guarantee it. Anyway guys, I'm about to head out fishing. I'm gonna take these out, test it right now. I'm not sure if there's any sand eels anywhere to be found. I know there's a bunch of bunker and spearing and little snappers in the water all over because I've seen it, but I haven't seen sand eels yet, so I don't know if this is gonna work just yet. But I will be bringing this out with me every single time I go out during the fall run. I guarantee you these things are gonna work like a killer bait like you've never seen before. But we're about to head out. Gotta edit this video, give this to you guys. And I want you guys to catch some fish. So if you want to check out these baits, go ahead and hit the link in the description below. And if you guys happen to go on my Instagram and see me catching fish on this, just know I called it. I called the shot. These are gonna work. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. Stay real, smooch and release, and have some fun on the water. I'll see you next time.